How to get woven fiber in grounded game. Grounded players that are confused about where to get woven fiber, a very important resource, can find all of the details here. Assalamu alaikum and what's up everybody, welcome in the gaming desk. Check out the description at the end of this video to watch more and subscribe for more gaming information. Follow me on Instagram and Twitter. So, while many of the crafting materials in Grounded are quite easy to locate, that is not quite the case when it comes to the woven fiber that is required to make certain early game items. Indeed, some grounded players may be a bit confused about exactly where to get this important resource, as it is not something that can be harvested directly from the yard. And guys, I have a video on everything you need to know about grounded game. If you are interested, just tap on the suggested card to watch that video. The first step to earning woven fiber in grounded is to collect some plant fibers, which appears as very small plants on the ground. Once a player has several plant fiber in their backpack, they should then make their way to the field station tent that houses the resource analyzer. Now the players should simply interact with the analyzer, place the plant fiber in it, and analyze the material. After a few seconds, the analysis will complete and players will see that they have received some raw science, which they can exchange for Grounded's flow recipe and many other useful items. Fans are also sure to notice that they have deciphered the woven fiber recipe, and indeed they are now very close to obtaining this resource. By the way, a new video is coming on how to make a workbench in Grounded game. So if you are interested, make sure to subscribe to watch that and for more gaming information as well. All the players must do at this point is access the craft tab, which is located next to inventory, and navigate to the materials section. Here fans will find that they can now craft a woven fiber from 3 plant fibers. And considering just how abundant that material is in this new survival game from Obsidian Entertainment, it should not be extremely time confusing for players to get all of the woven fiber that they need. To note, unlocking woven fiber is certainly not the only thing that players will use the resource analyzer for, as this machine plays an important role in obtaining some other key items. This includes Grounded's Tier 2X, the Insect X, which can only be accessed by scanning a ladybug head with the analyzer. As such, fans should familiarize themselves with the process detailed above, as they will need to repeat it numerous times if they hope to survive the yard's many dangers. And guys, I have a video on how to get unlimited resources and steel in Ghost of Tsushima. If you are interested, just tap on the suggested card to watch that video. Well, that's it for this video. Hope you enjoyed this. If you are new here, please subscribe and make sure to tap the bell icon for more gaming information and interesting tips and tricks. As always, thank you all so much for watching. See you in the next video. Till then, stay home, stay safe, take care.